Sprague Events, but it looks like there's going to be a Shudders 2, which I am super here for. And they, you know, they had the late Louis Rankin as Teddy Bruckshot when he started it, Wyclef Jean as Richie F's, DJ Khaled as Richie's henchman, and Flipper Mafia as John, Sprague Events as Wayne, and Marley as Biggs. And oh my gosh, honestly, I know everyone's been talking about this movie for years, and everyone was just hoping that a Shudders 2 came out, seeing that they made a part 2 for a lot of other movies that you probably wasn't even a fan of. So to see that there's going to be a Shudders 2 is super, super, exciting. It's super, a lot of person are just anticipating it right now. But apparently, the recent image that was shared on social media with Kamani Marley and Sprague Benz, it turns out that they're actually shooting a brand new music video. So, they ain't just doing the movie, but they got music coming. I'm sure you're familiar with Sprague Benz music as well, so definitely gotta drop some right after Chat Trap, all right? But also, you know, that's coming to America, which will be released March 5th. So just to see all your classic movies now coming back in the year 2021, it has me super ecstatic about it. But you know, Tiana Taylor will be starring in Coming to America too. Then you got DeVito, he'll be seen in it. Rick Ross, Rotimi, Leslie Jones, Arsenio Hall, Tracy Morgan, and Michael Blackson. So it seems though Coming to America is coming back harder than before, so I'm here for it as well. But you know, just recently a lot of versus battles have been taking place, and it's been super popular, especially since last year when COVID-19 shut everything down, and you know, artists wasn't able to get out and perform, they wasn't able to live their regular daily lives. But now versus actually, you know, started bringing back, you know, some of your favorite popular artists in the game, just to see them go head to head was super good, especially the Gucci Mane and Jeezy battle. I don't know how you feel about that, but it was really good for me. I was very happy to see that one. But the versus battles have been one to remember, but especially I think the most recent one was Keisha Cole and Ashanti. So that was good to see that they finally got their battle out of the way. But one person who was not down to do a versus battle is Mr. Sean Paul. He said that a versus with him is not going to happen while he reinforces his stance on clash culture and dancehall. He said that he wants no part of the versus battle at all, but merely because, you know, he's made some pretty controversial comments as he described the clash culture in Jamaica as one similar to slavery mentality. So his response was, this is Sean Paul right now, "I'm not up for versus. I personally just don't like the platform. I don't like the name versus, and people say, you know, it's not a clash, and he gets that, but it reminds me of a clash, and I'm not up into the clashing thing at all." So Sean Paul will not be one of the artists that you see from back in the day on the versus battles. And honestly, it kind of sucks to see that, but hey, he's standing up for his rights, and that's what he believes in. But apparently, they're saying that, you know, Rihanna, finally, you know, you've been waiting on some new music, seeing that she's been killing the game in fashion. You know, she already has her own lingerie line, and she also been killing the game with makeup as well. But a lot of persons still are waiting on some new music. But apparently, there's been an unreleased dancehall song that that leaked with Rihanna. And I don't know, maybe this might force her to finally come out and give the people what they've been asking for. Give the people what they really want. But I'll let you know more about it. I'll keep you up to date with that. But nonetheless, that's it for Chat Trap. I'll let you know what's happening right here. Jumping back into the mix. Got some Sprague Benz. We're going to throw it back to Sheena already.